What does the black mamba eat? Black mambas eat small mammals like rodents and squirrels. Sometimes they eat birds. They bite once or twice and then wait for their prey to become paralyzed and die. Then they eat them.